see how this goes.
It's probably one of my favorite maps, Starkiller Base, especially on defense. Well, a few times I can use Captain Phasma, and she doesn't suck, so. See what we do, though, because I haven't played in forever. Probably
get wrecked.
Sometimes I do. Sometimes I do pretty well, but usually I get wrecked. Experience is not on my side. Play officer. Probably try the SC-44 at some point, because I haven't played it since it got nerfed, and I've been out so long I don't know if they made it better or what. Learns a good standby. Oh. Triggers are kind of fucked up on this controller. We'll chuck up to that. Get some points. Ah. Sometimes you can just snipe people with this. Not snipers though. Yeah. Maybe it'd be good to... Ah. It's that goddamn trigger again. Throwing this down probably wouldn't be bad. I don't know how that guy didn't see me, but... So I got some points. They'll try to protect the fuel supply. They've got to. Good luck with that. Imperial bastards. So this is a good sign. Somehow got playing the objective even though I wasn't there. So 3 points. Was never there. Out there just like babying people now. Giving them points for nothing, but I'd see it. Oh, Jesus Christ. Get out of there. I usually just go for body shots when I can, so I'm not extremely accurate. Yeah, go get him. I'll just shoot that wall. No! Somehow didn't get killed there. That's nice. I didn't mean to roll forward there. I don't know how I'm not dead right now. Can shoot better from farther away than you if you're a fucking assault trooper. Jesus Christ. Are they flanking us? Pretty cluttered up there, so I'm gonna try and flank them maybe. Gotta be careful. Very open over here. Oh, nice. Still alive? Oh, Jesus. No! So, if that wasn't an officer's grenade, I would have been fucked. Shit. Wander around blind over here. Here come reinforcements. Oh, Jesus Christ. It's pretty intense on both sides. We actually aren't doing too hot. They're mounting a pretty good defense over here. Pretty good kill streak going. For how bad I usually am at this game. I don't know if my team just sucks or if I'm amazing. Oh. That could explain it. A Bossk. My favorite character in this game. Second favorite. Oh, Luke Skywalker's available. We'll take Finn. Well, she'd probably be better. She's usually better. This is my go-to on the Rebel side. Her or Finn or Chewbacca. then we gotta do something here or we're out of the game on the first wave, which kinda sucks. Oh lord. Flash grenade. Let's do it. That's not it. So I definitely don't want to lose her. Damn. He knows what's up. No! Did they nerf Leia? Seems like the homing on her pistol is nerfed. Damn. This used to be fucking laser sight. We gotta do something here, guys. I wouldn't even have to aim with this. Now it doesn't seem to hit anyone. Alright, I have to play fair, so. God damn it. Oh, we got two heroes here. We can fucking do this. Protect myself from that side so I can. There we go. Alright, let's do this, guys. About to die. That's how you can kill people and not take damage. Yeah, we're probably gonna lose. Which is fine. Doing good. Props where they're due. Didn't expect to do well as rebel scum, so. Oh, we do it? Nice. Clutch. Jesus Christ, they're really using those leaves to their advantage really well. Oh my god. I was gonna shoot at something directly in front of me. This is a good spot. They don't seem to be able to hit me and. I can though. Alright. Our air support came through. Rays up there revealing everyone, that's nice. Let's shoot at this TIE fighter. Get some points. Drop a turret, probably in the wrong place. Oh lord. What is that? You trying to get revenge? Maybe that's why we're having so much trouble up there. Their aerial presence pretty fucking good. Do I want to go get my turret? Kind of not even just aiming, just firing in the general direction of enemies right now. Oh, lord. We got Lando. Still just not really doing much. Make myself super open here. I'm gonna go grab my turret. Can I do that still? Okay, yeah. Let's go throw this somewhere better. I didn't deserve that. There we go. Talk to your enemy, Alfred. There you go, guys. Done my part. Some nice cover here. Uh-oh. Who the fuck is that? Is that Kylo? With no mask? And no cloak? Let's go kill him. Ah! There's a trap. Hopefully that lady is doing better than I did. Fuck. That wasn't smart. Alright. I'm at least doing really well. Do whatever it takes to get up there. We're not going to. Nope. Definitely not. Just throw this. Oh, thank you, Luke. Worth a shot.